Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 News. My name is Gabriel Briand and I'm your news anchor. Today is Friday, February 23rd, 2024. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge, led by my co-anchor Tatiana Korb.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. Today's school lunch is garlic cheesy twist sticks. Be sure to bring your best manners to the cafeteria and be sure to pick up after yourselves. The character trait of the month is kindness. We all know what kindness means, a kind act being forgiving and warm-hearted, showing empathy and doing for others. Let's show our kindness to others each and every day. If we don't have something kind to say, don't say anything at all. Attention, 3rd, 4th, 5th grade Panthers. Our talent show auditions will be Tuesday, February 27th from 3 to 4 in the music room. Remember, the number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect, and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use our manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just 20 minutes a day, and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a fantastic Friday, and we'll see you on Monday. Bye.